Some of us will cry to God and pray. It's a dangerous world on a fragile axis. Most of us aren't prepared if society ever collapses. Major volcanic or earthquake events, tsunami swallowed with cities drowning entire populations to death. It could be nuclear, biological, a chemical war, a martial law, or we could just run out of oil. Those with major health issues won't survive. Anyone on dialysis or a respirator device will die when the power grid fails for days, weeks, or months, or years. Think about the possibility we fear. Power failure leads to no food or water, leading to collapse of law and order. The mass robbery and slaughter, riots and looting, widespread violence and shootings, gunshot battles, survivors take rifles and Uzis.
How to survive apocalypse?
Ain't the key to survival though. They're just a piece of a big puzzle. Cause it's more about what you know. Practical skills are your most valuable tool. Don't fall into the same traps the amateurs do. Buy your beans, bullets, and band-aids. Cause in the last days, money's worthless. What don't matter is what you have to trade. So practice raising a vegetable garden. After apocalypse, you could survive if you're an exceptional farmer. Old technology could be your salvation. Study how the world survived before modern civilization. Gaining water, food, shelter, fuel, communications, and build weapons and tools they once used to rule nations. Share and watch each other's backs. Choose your friends wisely. Increase the probability of everyone surviving. But most of all, build yourself alliance. Protect your family and make sure to always be prepared for violence.